A sales boom for car dealers is something we haven't heard about in a while.
Used car dealers say their vehicles are hot right now, and News 8's Lancaster County reporter Ann Shannon looked into why.
It's a busy day at Twin Pine Auto Group in Lancaster.
Just sign here, put your name here.
James Riley is just finishing up some paperwork for his car.
It's a Ford, GT Ford Mustang, 4.6 liter V8. It's pretty quick.
But James isn't buying the 2008 model. He's selling it back to the dealership while he joins the military.
I don't want the car to lose value, so I'll trade it in while it's still good.
Gary Zimmerman owns the auto group, and he's more than happy to add another nice car to his lot.
Your demand is up, and the supply of good used, late model used cars is actually down tremendously.
A lot of used car dealerships are seeing an uptick in business.
Yeah, I've definitely seen more people come in, more people looking at used cars than what I've seen in the past.
He attributes that to the economy.
In the past, you had a lot of people that were a lot looser with their money. And nowadays you see people really watching their money a little tighter.
Another benefit for the used car dealer is they can carry a variety of different vehicles, different makes, different models, at a lot of different price points.
With a used car, you can get something that's almost like new with very, very low miles on, or you can go with a lot higher mileage, older vehicle.
Right now, that's the trend. More people are opting for cars in the $10,000 range, but
on that higher end market, there's still a tremendous amount of savings. In used cars.
Either way, Zimmerman believes in this economy, it all comes down to getting a good value for your dollar. In Lancaster County, Ann Shannon, News 8.
The downside for customers, the dealer we talked to says because of the increased demand, you can expect to pay more for a used car.